guys, so today I'm just going to show you how to make this cute little simple bow ring that you can wear practically anywhere you go and style really good. So let's just get started. So what you will need is some fabric. I am using my jean fabric from some cutout shorts that I made. Next, you will need either a threaded needle or a sewing machine. I'm using a sewing machine. And last but not least, some scissors. So first what you want to do is lay out your fabric and you just want to cut out a square, two squares evenly, and depending on how big you want it is how big or small you're going to cut it. And before you sew, to make sure that it's not too big or small, you just want to pinch the sides and pinch each side and bring it together. And then you just want to put it on your finger. Now mine is way too big, so I'm just going to go ahead and take my scissors and cut a little more from the sides. Now as you can see, I went ahead and cut a lot more off because it was just way too big. But that's depending on how big you want it. To make it big or small, it really doesn't matter. I wanted mine medium size, so it's about this big when I apply it to my hand. And now what you want to do is just flip them on the opposite sides, and you want to go sew the edges, but you want to leave a little bit of space so that way you can turn it right back inside. And once you've sewed the edges and left a little piece, now what you can do is just put it right back how you had it and just pull from the inside. And now since you flipped it back the way it was, you can go back and sew that little piece, but before you do, just tuck everything in and go back and sew. And once this is finished, you just want to grab your fabric again, and now what you want to do is create a part to pinch this with and tie around. So I will show you how to do that. So now what you just want to do is cut out a really skinny rectangle. And once you've got your really small rectangle all cut out, just go ahead and sew the ends together. Since that's done, you just can flip it right on the other side and grab your square and just go ahead and tuck this in. Go ahead and put that in. And now you have your bow. Now that you have your little bow, you just want to grab your fabric again and cut out a small piece of rectangle and measure it around your hand. Make sure it's about an inch or two from your finger. That way it won't be too small. You'd rather it be bigger than small. I don't know if that just makes sense, but yeah. And since I've already cut out mine, what I'm gonna do now is tuck this in the back of the bow. On the opposite side that I want. No, on this side that I want. So that way, once I sew this, it'll become a ring. And it's like this. So what you want to do right now is just sew these together.
And now you have your bow ring. And you can just go ahead and try it on.